Okay, class. Today we'll be doing an assignment on the reading comprehension about Amparo's journey. Please read through the text carefully and answer the questions. And also, there will be no going on any websites during the lesson. Okay. I will be at the teacher's lounge.
Man, I don't want to do this assignment. It's too difficult. What shall I do? Wait, I have a great idea. I'm going to watch Steve's cousin on Britain Got Talent 2008. Ha 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 ha. But first, let me go to YouTube to search this giant balloon talent. Alright, now to search for that video. Alright. Now to watch this video. Ha 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 ha. That video is so funny.
And what do you just think you're doing?
I'm working on the assignment.
It seems like that you're watched Giant Balloon Talent's videos. That's it. Instead of sending you to the principal's office, I'm sending you home. Go home now. I'm calling your parents. Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Anderson. This is Mr. Adam speaking, Fake Rose's teacher. Your daughter skipped an assignment to watch Giant Balloon videos. Please punish her. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Fake Rosie, we cannot believe you watched YouTube instead of doing Amparo's journey assignment. And your teacher told us that you were watching Giant Balloon Talents on YouTube.
That's it. You are grounded until the voices are fixed. Go to your room right now and there will be no Giant Balloon Talents on your birthday. Now go.